So Hadoop is taken still as an emerging platform, but we are seeing an increasing number of enterprises considering to adopt Hadoop. In which stage the platform is today?
It's difficult to name a stage. I mean, it's 5 years ago, it was useful to some enterprises, and each year, it's been useful to more enterprises, and the growth has been exponential. We've seen a doubling of the use every year, the doubling in the number of customers and the sizes of their applications. So it's growing. It's still not the most common mainstream technology, but I'd say it's in the majority of large companies have adopted and moved out of a proof of concept phase, and the growth seems like it's going to keep going for quite some time.
Taking from that and looking forward for the next couple of years or 5 years from now, what can we expect in terms of growing adoption? And if you can say in particularly about Brazilian adoption of Hadoop?
Yeah, I think in general, Hadoop is becoming, Hadoop and the family of technologies built around it are becoming the default place that people are building new applications to process and analyze and understand their data. It is becoming the new normal way of doing things. And the classic RDBMS systems are becoming more the legacy, the old way of doing things. It's a long transition. People don't reinvent and all of their systems every year. Systems last decades in many cases. But it's clear that Hadoop has been embraced by industry as a better way to develop systems at lower expense, with greater power, and more ability to rapidly evolve the systems. And so it has many advantages, and so people are moving to it as the new standard way to build things over time.
You said here at EMC Forum 2015 that innovation was to create Hadoop in open source. How did vendors take that, and what is the importance of open source to have more vendors embracing it?
I think open source is mostly of tremendous value to the users, that it lowers the cost, but also it increases the comfort, the ease of adoption. People can adopt open source without making their business subject to the terms of someone else's business. If you're adopting at the core of your business some technology which is controlled by a different company, then the fate of your company becomes tied to that company. Whereas an open source project has a life of its own. Open source projects live longer than software companies, and so it's a safer thing for people to adopt. Not only is it less expensive, but it's actually safer, and it's also easier in that folks can evaluate it very easily, and they can look underneath and see how it works inside and diagnose problems much more easily, because they can see all the code. They can talk to the developers and the other users, because there tends to be a large community around the open source projects. So users prefer it. And for vendors, they have to embrace, they have to live in this new world and survive somehow. So it may not be the first choice of a software vendor. It's easier to sell something at a very large markup, but that's not an option as much any longer. Once people are given a choice between a proprietary solution and an open source solution in the same area, they choose the open source solution, and the open source solution grows and improves as people adopt it to become equal or frequently better than any proprietary solution. So it's hard to resist.
And what is the importance of Hadoop for big data, and how did it transform big data adoption?
I think Hadoop was a project that happened at the right time, and in many ways became a symbol of big data. That we had an open source project that lets you take thousands of computers, petabytes of data, and analyze them and store and analyze them very effectively. And that was a huge change. And it was the first time that people could do this. And there's obviously lots of other technologies that are a part of big data, but I think Hadoop has become a symbol in that it was very early in the movement, and also involved most of the major properties, I think, of big data, combining open source, scalability, and commodity hardware, rapid application evolution. All of these hallmarks of big data are included in Hadoop.